I'm gonna start following the ruse.
But this isn't you, Cartman! Yeah, where's the Eric Cartman we know? The Eric Cartman we know breaks the rules, and he gets away with it! Just like his hero! Come on, who's your hero, Cartman?
Tom Brady.
Right, and what does Tom Brady do after breaking the rules?
Deny and subvert.
Yeah! Yeah, what would Tom Brady say if he got caught shoplifting?
Everybody shoplifts, why are you coming down on me?
Yeah! You're Tom Brady, Cartman! And that new principal in there is the football commissioner trying to dictate his punishment to you. And what happens when an invulnerable cheater comes up against an elitist corporate dictator?
Perfect storm of hypocrisy that everyone in the country has to deal with for months on end.
Yeah!
You're right, guys. I'm gonna Tom Brady this thing.
Yeah!
I'm gonna say you're not giving me 4 days of detention. You're only giving me one.
Yeah!
No, to hell with that. You're giving me no days detention. And I'm gonna go home and f*** my hot wife, who's not even that hot, kinda looks like a dude.
Yeah!
Thanks, guys. I almost forgot the lessons that football has taught us all. I can get around these pesky rules. Butters, I'm going to need your underwear.
Okay! Cool. I think we did it.
I may be down, but I'm not out. Tom Brady's never out. You broke the rules. You, I broke the rules. You breaking the rules. You broke the rules. You broke the rules. How you found out I broke the rules?
Yeah, you broke the rules.
I'm commissioner. I can break the rules because you guys broke the rules before. But I didn't bust you enough. Just because you didn't bust us enough for breaking the rules, that doesn't mean you can break the rules busting us now. Both of you guys, I can do whatever I want. I'm breaking the rules. You, I'm Tom Brady. You, I'm the commissioner. I'll make up new rules. You guys, you're fucking rules.
Other rules. Butters! I'm here, Eric.
Oh, Butters. I've lived such a horrible life. Always doing whatever I want, claiming it to be for integrity. Butters!
Yes, Eric!
I'm never going back to the person I was. I swear to God. From now on, the world is going to know a new and better Eric Cartman.